his mobility coming up. He's been closely guarded by GP2. And Chris Paul lost the dribble. Under duress, that's the 13th turnover by Phoenix. Curry off the screen by Green. Little float game, a little strong. Back out to Gary Payton II, and now Green. Good defense by Booker on that back cut. Porter fading away on the baseline. Nothing but net for Otto Porter Jr.
Draymond Green has been talking about how big this guy has been to what they're doing. Been around a long time. Big shot's not going to faze him.
Booker gives it to Crowder. Made one from that spot earlier. And rebounded by the Warriors. Green thought about the long bomb to Porter. He's got a mismatch with CP3 trying to guard him right now. But they'll switch back. Little heat check. Oh! Otto Porter looks at the Phoenix bench and says, I'm not with you guys.
Well, Steph Curry looked like he was trying to get the ball back out. It's like, my rhythm is cooking right now. Back to back big buckets. I love that he's staying aggressive because you know they're going to try to take away every step action.
Draymond Green on Chris Paul out top. Booker on the baseline. Ayton on the roll to the corner. Corner jumper a little bit short by Booker, rebounded by Green. They got the stop.
Keep in mind, one timeout for each team and one foul to give on each side.
Green back to Porter. Heat check, why not? Otto Porter! Looking at the crowd here in the Valley saying, you gotta know about me now. Booker at the other end, blocked by Green. The Warriors with another stop. The hot hand, Otto Porter. This one a little bit short, rebounded by Chris Paul.
I don't know about you, but I know Otto is doing work.
Automatic. Chris Paul trying to get a little bit back, and it feels like this one might be just about done. Steph Curry going to burn some clock here. Cross court to Porter, appropriately on the wing, out to Green.
This is big. I mean, it's big for a couple reasons. You know, if you go to state, you go up 2-1 in the season series. The way these teams are playing, Mark, their respective records, yep. This game could make all the difference in the world. What's home court advantage look like a couple months from now?
Folks, I said it a moment ago, it feels like playoff basketball at the Footprint Center here. It feels like mid-May, a great potential conference finals preview. Otto Porter Jr. has scored a season-high 19, and he was clutch down the stretch, getting just his second start of the season for Steve Kerr and the Golden State Warriors. They stroll into the Footprint Center and leave their footprints on the Suns. Exhilarating basketball here this afternoon in Phoenix. We're going to take a short break and come right back with a little bit more on the other side of this Golden State victory.